Tonight, the Stig drives some very fast farm equipment, I hail a taxi, and finishing with something that I'm reliably informed is a bit of a fan favourite around here. I'm Chris Harris, and this is the Top Gear Horizon Special. Ah yes, the Stig, our very own UFO, unidentified fast object, the world's least obedient racing driver. Hang on a minute, what on earth is the Stig up to? Is a track car. It's even lower than a normal Elise, and that suspension is seriously stiff. It is small, I suppose. Great for threading through traffic or trees. Completely sideways now, making it look easy too. You've got it. The trick with drifting is to not actually spin, but to almost spin for as long as possible. They did say to use the fastest route possible, and if there's one thing faster than a racing line, it's a straight line. You've got to hand it to the Stig.
200 meters, you will arrive at your destination.